Hey guys, this is Neon, and I hope you're all having a bloody great day. So here we are again in alien isolation. As was mentioned in the comments last episode, this is one of the hardest parts of the game in that there's no break in the tension. Last episode, we'll be trying to get to the location where we can release the docking clamp so that Verlaine in the Torrens can dock to pick up Ripley and any other survivors. This episode, we're still doing that. So without any further ado, let's get on with the show and I will see you on the flip side. Enjoy!
This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Evacuate station. This is not a drill. emergency. Please attend your assigned evacuation point and wait for your synthetic emergency warden.
Thank you.
your assigned evacuation point and wait for your synthetic emergency warden. As a failure. Abandoned station. Abandoned station.
Thank you.
attend your assigned evacuation point and wait for your synthetic emergency warden.
I'm about to broadcast the Nostromo report packet back to the Sol system before we hit the pods. Nearest open relay station looks to be Sevastopol. All things being well, you'll hear from us once we reach the edge of Sol. Don't miss us too much. Dallas out.
Abandoned station.
If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
This better work.
Holy shit, going round and round with the beast in that area for 10 minutes was so fucking intense. It just would not go away like it normally did. We must be getting close to the finish now, I can taste it. I found this episode to be the most intense of all so far. We just never got a break and we were always under threat, and to be killed in a vent, wow. I just never expected it. On the Alien Isolation forums at the moment, there's a discussion going on about modding. The community feels it's a missed opportunity by Creative Assembly, who has not provided modding tools to the community. There are many more stories that could be told in this game, so of course, I'm curious as to what you guys think about this. Let me know in the comments below. So there you go, that's your lot for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did playing it. Hit that thumbs up button, it helps so much, and don't forget to share this video with your friends and family, as it has a direct relationship with the upload rate, which in the long run means more videos for you. If you're new to the channel, hit that big red subscribe button so you'll be kept in the loop for all the new content to the channel. So there you go, you have a bloody great day, and I will see you on the flip side. Bye!